everyone. It's Jamie Zebra23. I am doing your card of the day for April 21st, 2017. So you got the Eight of Swords upright. So the Eight of Swords is talking about crisis, bondage, censorship, distress. It's like somebody feels like they're in a crisis mode. This could have to do with an air sign, a Gemini, a Libra, or an Aquarius person. It may or may not. They may be involved in this. Somebody may be incarcerated. This card also symbolizes that. Also, there's a lot of mental bondage. I feel like somebody's either going to be released from jail or somebody's concerned about whether or not they will be released from jail. Also, this card indicates that somebody's mental health is at stake. Somebody's in crisis mode. They're wondering like what's really going on. So there's some things that are just unclear, and people are just like wondering like what in the Sam Hill happened, that sort of thing. Like, am I imagining this? Is this real? There's also feelings of it's almost like somebody's like, yeah, I want a relationship with you, and then all of a sudden they start acting weird, and then they just don't call you. You're like, I thought we had a good time last night. It's that sort of thing. Somebody's in limbo. They don't know how to move to the left or to the right, and I feel like it's out of their control. This could be out of your control or out of their control. There needs to be clarity in a situation that's just not there. Maybe it's not possible to have clarity in this situation. But it's saying here that, you know, it's not here nor there. It's just lack of clarity. Also, some people are having crisis mode. They are in crisis mode because of finances. Maybe some financial situations are just really effed up, and that's what's causing some drama here. But do you see how this is just, it's nothing really that serious, because you see how this person, they can shake off the blindfold. It's like almost coming off, and then also they can shake off those, that whatever that is. What is that? Silk? Some kind of cloth that's wrapped around them, so nobody's tied that tight. I mean, they can move to the left or to the right, they just feel like they can't. And also the swords that are around the person, they can step right out of there. I mean, there's nothing really threatening them, it's all in their head. They're worried about what they can't see, they're worried about the unknown. So it's fear of the unknown for April 21st, 2017. I'm picking up, just a, do you see this? We've got water, we've got earth, and then we got the swords, air. So it's definitely a little bit of water sign. Some of you are concerned about a Cancer, Pisces, or a Scorpio, a Capricorn, a Taurus, or a Virgo, or an Aquarius, a Libra, or a Gemini person. I feel like it could be all three of these players in the game at one time. It could be a fire sign, and then this person is concerned about these three elements. And that's what's causing limbo. I feel like they need to hear from A to deal with B, and then to end up with C. It's like an ongoing process, but they're not hearing from anybody, so nothing can happen. Everything is just at a standstill. Also, when I closed my eyes, I just saw a whole bunch of green. So there is healing going on. And also, green has to do with your heart chakra. So some of you are fearful of love, or letting love in, giving or receiving love. That's what that means, but green is also healing. So if that's the case, there is going to be healing going on in a romantic situation, or healing going on in a trust situation. Somebody needs to have trust and some patience, and there's healing in that area that's going to be going on today. All right, guys, I hope this was helpful. If you need a personal reading, if you need me to interpret your tarot cards, if you need a $5 one question, one answer, if you need a kit shipped out to you, or a tarot card class, it's all in the description box. Ta-ta for now.